We just really wanted to manage our turnovers and our offensive boards the second half, which we really, really, you know, struggled with. But, you know, two great quarters. You've got to give the credit to Missouri State. You know, they feed off their leader. She's a warrior, Snow. They have a double-double. Come in and log the minutes. I'm going to do that in 29 minutes. That's a pretty impressive play. I believe the ball finds energy, positive energy, and aggressive energy. And she had that, and she led her team with that. So, you know, it's just a learning experience. I can't say that we showed up collectively and had everybody in place that we needed today. But we always talk about when we win and lose as a team. And we'll definitely learn from this situation. You know, I thought these two to my right and my left, I thought they battled. I thought it was our Chapel's best game today. It's our athletic. She did some great things at the rim for us. Both offensively and defensively. And I'm very, very happy for her. I know she would have probably taken half of what she did today if this team would have shown up and beaten Missouri State. But, you know, I'm really happy that she found that warrior in her. And, you know, Tate continues to do what she has to do. I still have to take a lot of shots to get so many points. But you know, these guys are competitors. And, they understand. You know, they turned this over, but 24 times and got 30 points off that. We turned them over 16 times and, you know, converted for 6 points. And, you know, that again, that tells me, you know, shot selection or what it was, but we were not connecting on those turnovers. We connect on those turnovers, different story. We cut half our turnovers and, you know, in half. So I thought our spacing was poor. We didn't reverse the ball as much as we needed to. We didn't get the interior touches, you know, that we needed to. So after that, maybe been off turnovers, footwork. I mean, we're calling for travels. So that right there tells me that we're rushed. We didn't take the time to do the details because when we did, the action was there, the shots were there, the drives were there.
We have energy. We playing off of their mistakes. So my biggest thing was when I jumped on the ball and the whole team, even the crowd, just, you know, jumped up and excited. So that pushed me to get more. When we have energy, we do better. So it's energy, basically.
I think that in my mind, what helped me was my meeting with Jody, and also just seeing the alum here and all the support and seeing what they have built before us. So I knew that I had to work hard and work hard for my teammates, and I knew that this team, this game was so important. So that's what motivated me.